Today, we are incorporating the mind-body connection with an emphasis on upper body. If you need to eliminate anything, go ahead and start to eliminate what's happening below the hips and focus on that upper body. I will guide you through it all. Don't worry. Let's find a V shape with our feet, toes and knees turned out, external rotation from the hips. Sink your tail, zip up your pants, knit your rib cage together. Bring your arms out in front, palms facing you, elbows are soft. Open up your elbows nice and wide like you're hugging a big tree. Now squeeze your shoulder blades together. Close your fingertips towards one another, squeeze, activate that chest. We're just opening and closing. Option here, as your arms go out wide, your feet go out wide. 20 seconds of every exercise. I'll introduce a new exercise every round. We're gonna work our way up to 6 moves in a row. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze the back, squeeze the chest. Good, knees are soft, belly in, take a break. Shake it out. Arms open, introducing the second exercise, you've got a break. Right arm overhead, open, right overhead, plie, right foot back, plie, right foot back. Here we go from the top, first, second, add those feet when you're ready. We're moving lateral, side to side. So as if you're in between two panes of glass, we don't wanna shift forward. We don't wanna sink back, stay nice and tall. Good, arms open, right foot steps back, right arm overhead. Mm-hmm. Toes and knees turned out, knees are soft. You can always slow this down. Mind-body connection, first, tempo. The next thing. Shake it out. I'll introduce the third move. First position, draw it overhead. Take it out wide and then scoop it low. All the way up, all the way out, all the way up, all the way out. From the top, wide, squeeze. It's a big tree, it's a small tree. Hug a big tree, hug a small tree. Big, small, belly in, butt is tight, thighs are facing and pressing towards the back wall. Your shoulders should be burning. Right foot steps back, arms open wide. Overhead, close it in. You decide your pace and tempo. Slower does not mean easier. It involves more control. You're eliminating all momentum. Don't be afraid to take it a little slower. Whoo, are we ready? All the way up, all the way out. Option, lift off those heels, bend your knees. Lift off of those heels, bend your knees. So heels will pull apart, but I want you to energetically draw them together. You'll balance even more. Shake it out. Left scoops under, right scoops over. Open out, change. Right under, left over, open. I'll introduce the legs when we get there. 4 moves in a row. In 3, 2, 1, first to second, first, squeeze. Belly and stand tall, lengthen through your spine. Good. Center heels, ground through both heels. As you step side to side, don't just balance on that center leg. Lean in, stand tall. Lean in, stand tall. Right foot steps back, overhead. Mm-hmm. As you start to fatigue in those shoulders, chest, and upper back, focus on lifting through your elbows, right? So lift those elbows shoulder height. Shoulders stay down, neck is relaxed. Beautiful, arms straight up overhead and draw them out wide. Releve. Lower your heels, bend your knees. Lift it up, squeeze your butt. Good, open up. Shoulders away from your ears. Are you ready? Scoop under, open. scoop under, open right leg to the right, left leg to the left. Good, squeeze your biceps. Relax long neck, squeeze. Woo, shake it out. Stepping to the right side, arms out, left. Hugs around like you're trying to pick up a big pot of water. Step out, scoop other side. That's it. Sounds easy, right? Ooh, here we go. Wide, close. What we're doing here is we're stacking these exercises, right? We're building endurance. We started with one move. Now we're building up to five moves in a row. We're building endurance. We're building strength. The goal here is muscle fatigue. Your upper body should feel like it is carrying 5-10 pound weights in those hands, yeah? I feel like I'm carrying 20. My elbows are getting very heavy. So focus on lifting those elbows up. Down in front, all the way overhead. Take it wide, rise off your heels. Bend your knees, lower your heels. Stack your shoulders, hips, come down. Long arms, reach those fingertips. Good, scoop under, scoop over. Tap to the right. Open, left, squeeze. Extend, reach those fingertips in opposite directions like somebody's pulling you from both sides, right? Have you ever felt like you've been pulled in multiple directions, right? Engage your core, find your center. Here we go to the right. Good. Step, step, left. Step, step, right. Option, little slide, little slide. Good, hug that big pot. Squeeze, chest is lifted. Shake it out. Next move, that right hip is open, palms are up. Squeeze your elbows behind you, bend your left knee. Serve your tray, lift off your heels. Serve your tray, right side only. You know that left side's coming. Six in a row, here we go. Wide, narrow, out and in. As you fatigue, I do not wanna see this. Release and open, compressing in that low back. This all comes from the chest and upper back. Bend your knees, sink your hips. Here we go. Overhead and wide, overhead, wide. Good, as you reach overhead, lengthen through your spine. Quarter bra coming up. We're almost there. Step back. Arms up, heels up. Heels down and draw it out. Good. It's like you're drawing a mirror image of the letter D. Wide. Straight up. Big curve. We're scooping under. Are you ready? Scoop. Open scoop. Open scoop. Your pace, your tempo doesn't matter. Ignore the music. The beat is not what's important. It's your form, your alignment, the effort you're putting in. To the right, hold that big pot. To the left, squeeze. Good, I don't just want you to bend your elbow, right? I want it to pull around. Really grasp on. Chest is lifted, shoulders down. Let's serve that tray. Out, squeeze, draw those elbows back. Out. Press down, heel is up. Both heels up, squeeze your inner thighs. Drive it back. Elbows forward, and then squeeze them wide. Take a break. Now we get to do all six in a row, straight out of the gate on the other side. I'll lead you through. We're going now, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We've climbed up the ladder. We're stepping down. First to second. Here we go, left and right. belly in, tail down. Uh-huh. Squeeze. Shoulder blades, chest. Shoulder blades, chest. It's not a shoulder shrug, right? Shoulder blades. Arms open, left foot back, left overhead. Come center. Step it back. Center, shift some of that weight into the ball of that left foot. Mm-hmm. Shift, toes and knees are turned out, external rotation from the hip. Squeeze. Porta bra. Backwards. Open up, reach high, lower down off those heels, bend those knees. Releve. So all you're doing is now starting your D shape from the bottom. Take it out wide, lift. Lower down, good. Scoop. Open. Scoop. Add those legs if you wish. Upper body focus, but it's another challenge when you start to move and incorporate that lower half. To the left. Mm-hmm. Open up. Squeeze. Open. Squeeze. Open. Squeeze. Good. It's almost like you have a giant pickle jar. You're wrapping around and trying to twist that top open. Here we go, we're serving our tray. Plie left heel open. Rise off those heels. Reach, pull, right? Push away. This tray is 10 pounds. Push it away. Bicep, pull it back in. Push it away. Good job. We have done the hardest part, 2 6 in a row, right? We've only got 5 exercises to go. Shake it out. Pull it together. Get your mind right. We're almost there. First position. Elbows lift, palms away from the chest. Here we go. Wide. Open, close. Good. You can have fun with it, right? You can sink a little deeper in those legs. Option, you can take this smaller. Doesn't have to be a big step. Doesn't have to be a big sink. Uh-huh. Feet or arms wide. Left foot back. Up. Good. Where is your tail? Down. Shoulders are relaxed. How about a little faster? How does that feel? Confusing? Slow it down. Challenging? Doable? Let's draw our backwards D. Take it up. Lower down. Out and wide. Butt is tight. That will help you balance on those toes. We're scooping. Here it is. Right under, left over. Tap. Open. Pull and reach in opposite directions. What is that gonna do? That's gonna ignite the back of the arms. You're gonna feel it in your lats. Feel the length. Feel the strength. We have one more exercise. 20 second recovery coming up. Good, if you're moving side to side, you must land toe ball heel, releasing heel ball toe. Yeah? We all get a break. Can you imagine adding hand weights? We'll get there. 5, 4, yeah, let's wait. Get those 5 seconds. To the left, here we go. Open, close, open, close. Repetition is not a bad thing. You don't wanna do the same thing over and over again, week after week, but muscle memory is important. You are very familiar with this exercise, now make it count, make it harder, arms up overhead. Sink a little deeper, lift a little longer. Slow it down, make it harder. You know these moves, you know where you are, now make it your own. Backwards D, here we go. out, pull down off those heels, grounded the whole time is a beautiful option. Squeeze your booty, up and out. Scoop and reach. Scoop, extend, really lengthen those arms. You can lock out your joints when there's nothing in your hands, right? It's your own resistance. Reach and lengthen. Full reach. Take a break. My arms are killing. We can do this. Three exercises in a row. That's 60 seconds of work. We can do a minute of anything. Let's go, left, right. Tail is down, it's always facing the floor. Open, close. Now squeeze your chest while keeping your tail down. Exhale. Good, zip up. Those pants knit your rib cage together. Arms stay open, left foot back, plie, and close, plie. Good, left palm, right on top of the crown of the head, open. Keep that right elbow high. Good, backwards D, down, out, up, lift to rise, lower down. I want you to pull your chest away from your palms away from your chest. Pull away, pull away, pull away. Resist. Woo! 20 seconds, then 40 seconds of work. That seems easy considering what we've been through, right? Although we are that much more fatigued, so pay attention to your form, posture, and alignment. Let's go. Open, close. We are focusing on the upper back and chest. You are gonna feel this in your shoulders. Where you should not feel it is the low back. If you feel that anywhere, keep your feet grounded and slow this down. Engage in your core and slow this down. Arms wide, left foot back. Elbows are in line with your shoulders. Wrists are in line with your elbows. So it's one straight line, fingertips to fingertips. Good, take a break. We have one exercise left. We've done it the most. 20 seconds of work. Feels impossible, but we will be done in less than 30 seconds. Heels together, toes and knees turned out, knees are soft. Stepping side to side. Elbows up, shoulders down, reaching the crown of the head to the ceiling, reaching the tail down to the floor. Open, close, right? We're not just moving our arms. Activate those muscles, squeeze those shoulder blades, drive your chest together, shoulder blades, chest. One more. Hi, yi, yi. Can we high five? Good job.